Well, I got a CB radio now. Made a little adapter plate for this. And I haven't routed my cable yet. I was just testing it out. My buddy gave me the 102-inch whip and CB, which is really awesome. It's kind of cool to hear it. I wired it right to my box up here. But it's pretty cool. I find out that I can hear a lot of people. Just for some reason, maybe I can't transmit that far. I don't know. I'm not sure what the deal is there. What I gotta do to transmit further. I added a little extra speaker, even though this speaker works. And I did a PA outside, so I can call my little girl when I want, when she runs away. Testing, testing.
Hello, hello.
Testing. Leo. 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 My dog. Yep. Kind of cool. Yep, I haven't done a lot to this recently. I was wanting to do another video, but I just haven't done anything really to it. That was the last thing I just did a few weeks ago. Actually, I'm sorry, a few weeks ago, last week. And Sacober 25, it was free. Free is good. It works. I just got to figure out how to transmit a little further. Maybe read up on it. I know, I guess not too many people are using these days, but we got it for whenever we go out mudding. And at least it's loud enough when you got your radio up, you can still hear it instead of trying to reach them on the phone. But that's it. And real quick, I'll just show you where I put my PA speaker, which you can put them anywhere. Right there, under the tire, over the tire.